Fox. Hi, everybody. I'm Phil Witt. This is Fox 4 News at 6. A $21,000 water bill has the city of Raytown threatening to turn off the tap. And for some 80 families at the Amber Glen apartment complex who paid their rent, they say nothing could be less fair. Fox 4's Rob Lowe joins us live from the complex. Rob, what's the owner have to say about all this?
Well, Phil, the owner of this entire complex lives in St. Louis. I was able to reach him by phone, and he tells me he was making a payment plan, and he simply doesn't understand why he says the city is suddenly playing hardball.
At the Amber Glen Apartments, leasing agents from a rival complex are leaving flyers on every car windshield, and the tenants are happy to see them.
I moved here less than a year ago, and I have been going through so much since I've been here. Mm-hmm. 2 weeks ago, we got our gas cut off. We didn't have gas, we didn't have hot water.
Next week, she may not have any water. The city of Raytown has sent every tenant a letter stating the city may be forced to shut off water services because the owner owes a balance of nearly $21,000.
I'm frustrated with whoever owns the property.
Marla Ivy moved in with her sister and their kids just a month ago.
Imagine, as you can see, we're cooking now and we use water for preparing our meals and things. If we don't have water, then how am I going to prepare meals for my babies?
I have to stay with my parents because I'm on disability, so, you know. I have no money to move.
Tenants like Karen Painter say they know why the owner hasn't paid up.
He had a manager that was embezzling money. You know, he's putting behind.
Which is exactly what the St. Louis owner of Amber Glen told us when we reached him by phone. He says he fired the old manager, repaved the parking lot, fixed the swimming pool, and has tried to play catch up on the water bill.
I can tell you the bills have not been paid. He has not lived up to his commitment.
Raytown Mayor David Bauer says the payment plan has dried up.
It's absolutely not what we want. We absolutely want the tenants to be comfortable. We want them to stay there in the city of Raytown, but we also want people to be paying their bills as everyone is expected to do.
Which is why tenants are listening to a rival's pitch.
We don't have apartment managers, as you noticed. They have left us. I mean, I have nowhere to go. I'm basically going to be homeless.
Well, that's why we're here today. Please come by. We'll be glad to show you an apartment, see what we have available.
Now, the complex owner here, we've learned, has sent the city a new offer to basically pay off what he owes over the next 6 months, and the mayor tells me his legal department is considering that option. Rob Lowe, Fox 4 News, working for you, live in Raytown.
Rob, thank you.